Since I was a young boy, I played a Super Bowl. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played it all. But there's seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. The depth and the blind kid shots place me in pinball. He stands like a statue because part of the machine. Feeling notable first, always plenty clean. Raised by intuition, the digit contours fall. The death of a blind kid shall place me in pinball. He's a pinball wizard, it has to be a twist. A pinball wizard got such a super wrist. How do you think he does it?
I don't know.
What makes him so good?